Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Boraki here with Banished. Last time we peeked on our tools and our coats. Today we should probably look at moving our herbalist's hut. Somewhere else. So we'll do that. Probably put it up here. Let's also pause that so we don't get all of our resources put over to that. About right there, and then get a road up there, and let's begin. And we're low on food. It's not going to be a good winter. Let's try and fix that. Yeah, that's the best place I can think of. But we'll have to pause that project until this is taken care of. And it looks like it has. We just need to put all the resources up there. Where did the other resources go? Builders at. Now we're low on food and logs. And almost everything else. Well, I guess we'll have to wait. Until these guys decide on what they're gonna actually do. So I guess we'll just wait on getting these guys wait on the building, I guess. Where the heck are our builders at anyways? Why are you idling? The heck? What the actual heck? Whatever. Actually, we need the wood too. Just stop right there. Alright, we'll just wait. We'll wait on that then. Friggin' lazy bones. Thank you. Oh, yay. Oh, no. That's not good. But we are getting our... Oh, man. Died of old age, died of old age, died of starvation, old age. People are dying of old age. We don't have any more people available, so let's just do that. And unpause that. Yeah, at least our food isn't a problem. Though we need to get our population up. Someone else died of old age. And that was a farmer. It's gonna be fun. Alright. Oops, wrong one. That one right there. Let's do that little area. And then come over here. How's the storage on there? That's not too bad. So we need more logs. Come on, logs. Let's go, logs. No firewood because we're low on logs. Yep. Yep, 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 yep. What we do need to do is probably raise that by a little bit. Ah, that's up and running. Let's get that up and running. Another person died of old age. What was it? Another fucking farmer. We need to get our population up. So, another two at least. And another. That there. Do a harvest just in case this winter is gonna be a little bit brutal. Just to be on the safe side. Okay, go ahead and harvest. Low on logs, low on food. Probably get a storage barn for this area at some point, but for now we should be fine. And our citizens' health is slowly going up, and we're slowly running out of room in our cemeteries, so let's put in another one right there. Pause that till we get enough stone, which we might hear in a bit, actually. Let's not do that. Let's do all the iron and all the stone there. And I noticed we had some up here and right here. Help them along. I'll have it right there and right there. That should keep them a bit occupied. For now. Whew! Alright. Let's see what else. Yeah, they got all the food done. Almost all the food. There we go. Blacksmith died again. A farmer. Fun. You know what? I think it's about time we cheated a little bit. And did that. Hire on one of those guys. Oh, we're down to 8 farmers. 4 fishermen, that's fine. We do need another farmer, but I'm just gonna have to wait a little bit. Can we fit? Oh no, it's way too big. Never mind. That's correct. Let's do 100. Hey, look at that. Getting healthier by the season. Just need 4 stone. Come on guys, where's the last of that stone at? I know you can do it. Saving saves every spring. 3 more stone. And we lost another person to old age. Hunter, but got replaced. Logs are low. Food is not. Logs seem to be a little bit of an issue here, so let's just help them out a wee bit. Come on! Oop, there's a little bit of iron right there. Someone else died, didn't they? Farmer. Take it off there. We need the farmers. Two here, 2 here, 3 here, 1 here. Yeah, we need to start getting our population up a bit. I still need 2 more stone in order to finish that project. Are we almost full? Yeah, we are like 2 deaths away from being full on our cemetery. You know what? We don't need any more iron. We just need that freaking stone. So hurry it up with that stone, would ya? Let's drop that down to 75. Should be fine for now. Whoa! Son of a bitch! Gatherer, forester, fisherman. Oh. Fuck me. Well, we lost a lot of people there. Definitely need those guys back. Crap. We didn't get our cemetery built up in time. Gosh dang it. No, we still have a builder. That's good. Where the heck is our builder? Oh yeah, he's here. Let's help him out. That's fine. Oh, come on, people! That place just lost a shit ton of. Well, yep. Year 15. Year of some natural disasters. That's fine. It's all fine. Everything's fine. Everything is fine. Well, at least it's not going to be a particularly cold one. Who died? Woodcutter. Bad. Just need one more stone. There we go. Get our builders working on that. Start replanting some trees. I think it's time to expand our population a bit, shall we? There we go. Right. Finishing up with that stone, I hope. Who else died? Vendor and a freaking farmer. Population's getting older and older. And people are gonna start dying left and right. Firewood. Let's take you off of there, put you there. Oh boy. have the stone necessary for that. Because we don't have the laborers for it. The very least. Yeah. Harvest to all. Past our threshold. That's good. That's good. That we can support more people. Guys, it's almost too cold to start harvesting. Stuff's gonna start dying.
Wow.
That was actually a really decent harvest. Way to go, people. Storage is full. We need another storage barn. Yeah, right there is fine. But we need the stone. Almost full. What we definitely need. Bridge so we can get to the stone across the way. Crap. Yeah, I know the storage is almost full. Just need the stupid logs for it. Low on firewood, because we are low on logs. Mm-hmm. works. Out of 48. Let's go ahead and pause that. Home builders, let's do this. Did my other builder die?
Yep. Fun.
Definitely need more people here. Let's put you as a builder. What else do I need? And then we'll leave it alone right there. Two, two, three, and one. Yay. Now we can unpause that. We're on our builders. Plenty of these. There we go. I get all the stone in that area, please. And all the trees in that one area. Crap, it's gonna be a cold winter because it starts early. Yeah, there goes most of our harvest. Fun. Someone else died. A hunter. Two more people came students. That's good, actually. Really, really good. Very good. Firewood's low. Oh, we just lost a gatherer. And we don't have anyone to... Who else died? Hunter. Vendor. One, two... Crap. Something a little crazy. Just grab all of that. Ah, we lost. Ah. We lost a forester and we lost the physician. Yep. You guys are graduating early. We desperately need you. And you. That should leave us with one guy. Come on, teach. Get back to work. Yeah, we've got abandoned houses. But that will do it for this episode. Thank you for joining me in our little haphazard piece of crap village where people keep dying of old age fast. But until next time, hope you enjoyed. Hit that thumbs up button, subscribe down below, and comment and tell me what you think of this episode, anything else I can do better. But later, everybody. Enjoy the rest of your day.